You're watching the news on Bahrain International. I'm Hamid Shaban. Good evening. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa issued today Decree No. 78 for 2017, appointing Abdullah Ahmed Khamis Lablouchi as Assistant Undersecretary for Technical Affairs and Abdullah Khalid Ahmed Dosari as Assistant Undersecretary for Radio and Television Affairs at the Ministry of Information Affairs. The Minister of Information Affairs is to implement the decree, which is to become effective from the day of its issuance and is to be published in the Official Gazette. His Majesty the King also issued Decree No. 79 for 2017, appointing Abdulaziz Mohammed Ali Al Ashraf Assistant Undersecretary for Resources and Services at the Ministry of Industry, Commerce and Tourism. The Minister of Commerce, Tourism and Industry is to implement the decree, which is to become effective from the day of its issuance and to be published in the Official Gazette. His Majesty also issued Decree No. 80 for 2017, appointing Sheikh Hala bint Mohammed bin Khalid Al Khalifa, Director General for Culture and Arts, with the rank of Assistant Undersecretary at the Bahrain Authority for Culture and Antiquities, the BACA. The President of BACA is to implement the decree.
A very good evening. You're watching the Business News in Bahrain International with me, Hiba Abdelghafour. Bahrain Oil Share Index has closed at 1,265.41 points, marking a decrease of 3.48 points below the previous closing. The decrease was in the commercial banks and investment sectors, and investors mainly traded in the commercial banks sector, representing 95% of the total value of traded shares. 105 equity transactions took place, including 13,041 shares worth 1,574,602 Bahraini dinars.